स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज फॉरेन एक्सचेंज. एज यू नो, ऑल द ट्रांजैक्शंस व्हिच कंप्राइज द बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट ऑफ अ गिवन ईयर इन्वॉल्व ईदर रिसीट्स फ्रॉम अब्रॉड और पेमेंट्स टू द फॉरेन कंट्रीज. डिफरेंट कंट्रीज हैव डिफरेंट करेंसीज. द एक्सेप्टेबिलिटी ऑफ ईच करेंसी इज जनरली कन्फाइंड विद इन इट्स बॉर्डर. The device or mechanism through which the payments are facilitated among different countries having different currencies is known as foreign exchange. Let's define what is foreign exchange. The term foreign exchange can be defined as the exchange of money or credit in one country for money or credit in another. In a broad sense, the foreign exchange means the whole process or system of international payments. It encompasses rules and regulations of payments, methods of payments, and the institutions through which the payments are facilitated. We have mainly four instruments of foreign exchange. The first one is the foreign bills of exchange. This is a customary instrument. It is a written order or request from the drawer to the drawee to pay a certain amount of money either to himself or to the payee as ordered by the drawer on demand or sanction. The telegraphic transfer is another important instrument of foreign exchange. It is an important instrument to facilitate a quick transfer of funds from one country to the other. An exporter receives payment in the form of deposit in his favor with a bank in a country of the importer. The bank of the exporter in the exporting country sends a telegraphic order to the bank of the importer for the transfer of the amount deposited with it in the account of exporter in terms of the currency of the country of the exporter. The bank drafts, the third instrument of foreign exchange. The bank draft represents an order to pay money on demand. The debtor, importer can get back bank draft from his own bank. It is transmitted to the creditor or the exporter who will collect the amount from the branch or bank of his own country. The letter of credit is an important instrument of foreign exchange as it accompanies the foreign bill of exchange. A letter of credit authorizes a person to draw a bill or check for a specified amount on the issuing bank at a stipulated time. A letter of credit can be revocable or irrevocable at the instance of the importer. The exporters, however, prefer an irrevocable credit letter of credit. Now, apart from these instruments of foreign exchange, the international payment can also be made through gold, home currency, personal checks, and international monetary orders. That's all for today. Thank you, students.